place out? Are we gonna finally get to enjoy our New Year's Eve? I mean, I thought last year we said we were gonna take a trip someplace warm.
Hey.
I can use a thermocharged batarang to bring that ice down on top of those thugs.
One screw up, and I gotta spend the whole year reliving it. I'm getting a new partner.
You're getting dick. Don't do me any favors.
Exactly where the money's stashed.
I told you, I don't work here.
Then what are you doing in the back office?
You stole a cryogenic drill from Goth Corp.
Well, yeah, but it ain't here. Bigwood said to sell off the parts. It's in pieces.
Where are they?
I'll tell you. Just don't drop me off a roof, okay?
Maybe next time.
You! You! Sir, your map has been updated with the locations of the components you'll need to rebuild the cryogenic drill.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm on it.
Something up with a buyer.
Yeah, but he ain't called.
You don't think Freeze would have turned on
him? I wouldn't doubt it. That guy ain't human. Looks at everything like it's his next meal.
His eyes, goggles, whatever. Oh, Jim.
We're for an idiot shooting you in the right thing.
Position. I got you now.
Something hit me.
You think yourself breaking smart, don't you? The bat's on me.
Watch from there.
Why?
What's
what are the odds?
Dispatch 4-3. Ice formation. Yeah, we got it.
What kind of nut is this? Put a stop to ya!
Alfred, I've assembled the cryo drill, but it requires some kind of superconducting fluid to operate.
Ah, here it is, sir. An organic supercoolant used in an experimental lab run by one Victor Freeze.
As in Mr. Freeze.
It seems too great a coincidence to ignore. It says here that Ferris had Mr. Freeze's lab shut down.
If he's a disgruntled employee out for revenge, then this is about more than just stealing weapons tech.
Freeze's lab is under quarantine. Some kind of accident.
I'm on my way back to Gothcorp now.